Section 17. Cindy placed a glass jar containing inhaled air over candle A and another containing exhaled air over candle B. So these are the two setups. A has inhaled air while B has exhaled air. She observed that candle A remained lighted longer than candle B. Based on the above observation, which of the following statement is or are correct? Okay, firstly, because A remained lighted longer, is because the presence of oxygen is more in inhaled air as compared to exhaled air. So the first one, oxygen supports the burning of the flame, is true. B, the flame extinguished due to lack of oxygen, is also true. C, carbon dioxide supports the burning of the flame. This is not true. Only oxygen is needed for the burning of the flame. So with this, we have A and B. So answer is option 2, A and B.